that the highest the prosecution can put their case.
My view is that there is not a lawyer worth his or her salt in the country today who would feel that justice had been done in the conviction against these three men for this horrific murder.